This next piece is Walnut Hill, and this one has been choreographed by Stacy Zawadzki-Janis. Her interpretation of the piece is a Romeo and Juliet storyline with a twist. The twist is that the girls in the piece aren't his family. They are his lovers. The girls end up dying instead of Romeo and Juliet. Walnut Hill.